started smoking and I spend less and less and less time doing things that I used to enjoy, other habits that I had. All of those habits slowly went away to where nicotine was my primary drug. It's what drove me. One of the number one things I've gained back from smoking is time. I'm able to have fun and play games and do things without having to constantly take smoke breaks. Smoking was more about passing the time, and now I can actually enjoy time.